so much, Heather. Okay, so let's just take a moment to connect. I see some of you are from the West Coast, some of you are from East Coast, and some of you are from Hawaii. So we have a range of different time zones. But no matter where you are, let's just take a time to connect to our own soul, heart, mind, and body. So you can put one hand below navel, one hand your heart. This is in fact one of the power, the body power. And we're going to natural breathing. Just breathe in slowly into your lower abdomen. And close your eyes and sit up tall and straight. Bring your feet flat on the floor, heel touching. And imagine an invisible line is pulling the top of your head upright. And relax your face, relax your shoulders. So this is still part of the body power and just natural belly breathing. This is the breathing power. Inhale. And slowly exhale. And one more time, inhale. And slowly exhale. And continue to do two more on your own pace. And meanwhile, try to relax your face, relax your shoulder even more. And again, you connect to yourself, your soul, heart, mind, and body. And check, what do you need at this time? Welcome, Pingo. If you are not sure, but you just want to maybe boost your immunity, boost your energies, then you can focus on your lower abdomen. And you can also just ask, I would like to boost my immunities or to feel more energized. Or if you want to open your heart further, then you can focus more on your heart. By focus, that means, you know, when we apply the mind power, you can visualize a light in those areas. Right. Or if you have specific, you know, tension in the body, pain in the body that you want to focus on. Beautiful. And we're going to first connect to the Tao calligraphy healing field. So we're going to make a connection. This is what Master Sha teaches us, the soul power. Say hello. So dear the Tao calligraphy healing field, we love you, honor you, we deeply appreciate you. You are the field of the most positive informations, messages, energies, and matter. We know you can help us to uplift and to transform our negative information, energy, and matter into the positive one. And we know the negative information, energy, and matter is the root cause of the challenges and blockages in our life. So we're so deeply grateful for the opportunity to connect to this field to uplift and transform our frequency and vibrations. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And tonight we're specifically going to connect with the greatest forgiveness, Tao calligraphy, this special field. Dear the Tao calligraphy, greatest forgiveness, we love you, honor you, deeply appreciate you. Please open our heart to deepen our forgiveness practice, to open our heart to receive forgiveness, open our heart to ask for forgiveness. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, beautiful. So we will take another moment to continue to connect to your body, your heart, your mind, and your soul. Soul is the spirit. So if you already made one request, just also check in. Maybe you're already aware there, maybe already have some negative message that you are aware of. Whether it's self-love or self-forgiveness or worry, fears or frustrations or sadness or anxiety and depressions. Whatever that is, think about how you would like to transform this negative message into a positive one. It can be as simple as more loving, more forgiving, or more patience, or more compassionate, or have deeper gratitudes, or feel a deeper inner peace and inner joy. So we will start from also applying a chanting. This is a sound power. And we're simply going to connect with the Dao Chang. The Chang means the feel, it's a Chinese word. So Dao Chang means Dao, feel. So that's why we're here. We're connecting to this Dao feel of Dao love and light. Or the Dao forgiveness, Dao compassions. So we already make a connection with the Dao Chang. Now we're going to chant. This Dao Chang, Dao Chang. You can join me whenever you're ready. Dao Chang, Dao Chang. 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 So we're connecting to the Dao Chang of Master Sha's Dao Center Pacific, this feel is extremely powerful. So just one more minute. I'm going to chant silently, connecting to the Dao Chang. This will help to further open our heart to receive what this feel wants to offer to us tonight. Deeply and slowly exhale. You can relax your hand down and just noticing, even just connecting to our own soul, heart, mind, and body, and connecting to the Dao Cheng through the body power, mind powers, the sound power, and the soul power, and the breathing power. Already feel more subtle, more connected. Welcome, Maddie. Great. So Charles said, focus on healings and harmonizing my digestive system tonight. Great. Great. Thank you so much, Alisa. Wonderful. Okay, so we want to actually start. So welcome, Erica. Yeah, so we want to start doing a forgiveness practice. So why forgiveness is so important for the healings? In several Master Sha's book, he mentioned about the importance of the forgiveness practice. Because when someone hurt us, the pain and the hurt and the harms that left an imprint in our soul, heart, mind, and body, because there is a negative message that stay with us, even the event pass, the instant pass, but the message could still be there until forgiveness is given and received. Otherwise, it can store in our organ, in our heart, in our soul, even in our cells. And it can even create blockages, energy blockages in the spaces between our cells. So that can actually affect our cellular vibrations. So our cells, you know, when you look under the microscope, they actually vibrate. So they expand and contract, expand and contract. There is a balance, there is a rhythm. When we have those imbalance or block energies or matters, it can affect this exchange. If it's out of balance, then the cellular vibrations were out of balance. And that's when we experience pains or disease or any kind of health conditions. So we want to restore the balance of the cellular vibrations. And through forgiveness, really sincere forgiveness, give and receive, we can start to clear those and transform those negative message, the block energies and matter, into the positive one. So I want to invite you. Let me just also take a look. Sadie said to healing in on behalf of my friend's sister for her recovery from bone marrow transplants. Oh, okay. Wait. And Sherry said, appreciate money in any amount. Thank you. Okay. So sometimes with the finances, it is also about opening our hearts to receive. The same with the healings. Many times that we might think that we really want and need certain things. We want to have healing. We want to have more abundance in life. And why is that happening? There are many different reasons. It could be we still carry those negative informations. Or maybe our heart are not completely open to receive. And part of the reason why our heart's not open to receive, it could be because we maybe have not forgive ourselves, or maybe there's some self-love reasons. And so this is perfect. Whatever your request, you will receive the healings and blessing as appropriate. So, and the reason we say as appropriate is because we are simply here as a messengers or as a vehicles channel for allow the healing to come through. And so we do not force the healing to happen or to a certain degree. In fact, we each receive exactly what we need the most at this time. It might not be what we want to receive, but it will be what we need at this time, as appropriate. Okay, welcome. Welcome, Chris. Wonderful. Okay, so if this is the first time you're doing this forgiveness, you can listen to the invocations. And of course, you can add to something that you want. This is just an example that you can follow. And it's very simple and it's very, it can bring us in a much deeper forgiveness. So you can put one hand below navel, one hand your heart. So we do a general forgiveness first. So you can say those words together with me if you already know how to do it. So dear all the souls, my ancestors and my descendant and myself, my head hurt and harms and all lifetimes, I deeply apologize for any of the pain and sufferings we might have caused in your physical life or your spiritual journey. Please forgive us. Please forgive us. Please forgive us. We know asking forgiveness is not enough. We must serve. We must serve in actions. We must show our sincere apology through our actions. We must go out to serve. And we can meditate, we can chant, we can share meditation, we can share chantings with others. We can inspire others to serve together. We thank you for your forgiveness. We cannot thank you enough. For all the soul might have hurt and harmed us in all lifetimes, we are ready to forgive you. You do not owe us anything. And let us to forgive each other, to join together, to share, to spread the love, peace, harmonies to the world. Thank you, thank you, thank you for receiving our forgiveness. Wonderful. And for your that specific request, we want to do a forgiveness practice with ourselves. Okay, with that particular area, with that particular organs or systems. For example, we could say, dear the soul of my digestive system, dear the soul of my bones, dear the soul of my heart, dear the soul of my livers or my neck, my shoulders or my lower back, or dear the soul of my eyes. So you connect it to that part of you that you want to receive healing and transformations at this time. And speak in your own words how you want to ask for forgiveness. It could be your lymphatic systems, and you can always start with, I love you, honor you, deeply appreciate you. I'm so grateful for all the unconditional service that you have offered to me. I deeply apologize for not taking good care of you or not pay attention to your needs, even though you may have tried to send message to me through pains or through tightness or through rash or through some signs of or symptom of indigestions to let me know that you are not feeling well. And I deeply apologize for not paying attention to you. Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Please forgive me. I will pay more attention to you. I will honor your needs more. I will connect with this field more to uplift your frequency and vibrations. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for your forgiveness. Another 30 seconds. Really from your heart, speak to that part of your bodies or your systems or your organ. Welcome, Francis Anne. So, and some of you also, you have received what we call the Tao Light Treasures. That is the internal field, the source field that you can access by saying, hello, dear, all of my Tao Light Treasures, my internal fields, please activate. So you visualize, like, it's almost like you have all this light bulb inside you. You're turning on the switch. Please join us at one and come into my first soul house, my root chakra. So you just visualize like the lights in your first soul house, your root chakra, and they shine light through your whole bodies. Like your internal inside is all bright light. And then the calligraphy behind me, the special circle calligraphy, the circle represents the source. So when we trace, we can trace with our five finger, our hands, or we can stand to, I will show you, we can stand like a Tai Chi movements. We move the ball, like there in between our hands, there is a golden, invisible, imaginary light ball, then we can move the ball. As we, or you can imagine there's a brush in your belly button, you're tracing and just follow the stroke order, and I will show you the stroke order. how to trace it. So we are connecting to this external source field to continue to bring in more light. It's like you bring brighter light bulb inside you. You're bringing more light to uplift the frequency and vibrations. It's inside, whether it's your organ, your systems. Okay, so you can trace with your five finger like this. Or, like I said, you can just go. The belly button's here. I'm relaxing my hands, relaxing my shoulders. And I'm like holding a ball here. And so it looks like if I'm tracing the circle three times, and then I will go inside to follow the stroke order. I'll show you, but it's just, it looks like this. I'm mostly moving my lower abdomen. Okay, and this is a little bit complicated, but do your best if you can not remember all of this. You just do the circle. But let me still show you. So you do three times outside. Then you go in. That this is a da means the greatest. And here, the top, make a loop here. Horizontal line, make a loop on the top. Here, you go this way and then go this way. Make another loop and go in, make another loop. Okay, this one a little bit complicated. Let me do it one more time. Loop here, go in. Then there's three thin lines here. From here, go here. Okay, so here. I think this part is the part that most people have a hard time to see clearly. Then here, go up, make a loop here. Horizontal line, go up, make a loop, go down. So go up here and then go down. So there's a lines here, it's not very clear. So go down and then go up and then go down again. Okay. Then the bottom, this is like writing a Y, letter Y, and then like a number two here. And the bottom is the heart. And once you finish here, you go all the way up again. And then you repeat three times. The greatest, this means wide, open, expansive. And the bottom one means forgiveness. So it's a big, wide forgiveness. Okay, so let me maybe use a wash. Three times. Circle, go in, like this, go here, the top, why, the heart. Now do it slowly one more time, three times. So as we are chasing, we're also going to chant. It means Da Quan Shu. Da Quan Shu. Okay, so I will trace three times with the brush, and then we will all do it together with just our hands or our Dan tracing. So we already did the invocation in the beginning to ask for proper blessing from this Dao calligraphy. Dao Quan Shu. My power is to visualize the light from the calligraphy as you trace. Come to your request area. So once we finish tracing this round, we're going to continue trace. But we're going to trace silently. This is a new secret that Master Sha has given to us to trace silently. Almost like you get lost in tracing, but you lose your thought. That's the best. And just trace slowly. And we will time for us. We'll trace 10 minutes. If you, in any times you're feeling a little bit too much, a little bit tired, then you can sit down and trace just with your hands. Some of you, if you are really tired, you can also trace with your eyes. Make sure your feet or shoulders apart, slightly bend your knee, relax your shoulder, relax your elbow. And trace silently. You can bring the tip of tongue to touch the roof of your mouth. to visualize the light going to your request area. Three more times. In silence. Always make sure you go back to the very beginning. Finish from the left. So go back to the beginning. For the last 2 minutes, we're going to just have your hands like facing the calligraphy. And we can chant light, 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 light. We're giving light to the calligraphy. We're showing our appreciation to the calligraphy. We're so grateful for the blessing we have received. So we're giving love and light. They're just love and love, 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 light, 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 love, 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 light, 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 light. You can even shake a little bit, or you could just hold still. You'll be surprised when you give love and light to the calligraphy. Even more love and light come to you. Love, 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 love. So focus on that area you want to receive healing and transformations. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Love, 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 love. Light, 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 light. Now relax your hand. Just totally relax. Put your both hands below your belly buttons. And just sit still and integrating the benefit of this 10 minutes practice. Was the Tao calligraphy feel of creator's forgiveness. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, Tao Calligraphy, Tao Control. We're extremely grateful. Okay, wonderful. And just move your bodies a little bit and check, see how you're feeling right now. So we did about 10 minutes practice. Welcome, Judy. If anybody would like to also just, you know, share verbally, you could also do so. You just raise your hands and you want to share how this forgiveness practice we did and then trace for 10 minutes, how that for you. Welcome, Evelyn. And while we are waiting for your sharings, I don't know if Janet, are you able to share? Just turn on your mic. If you want to share your hi, okay, wonderful. Yes, if you would like to share just, you know, one more time, you know, the result you have, and then you, there's still some part that you still need the healings, right? So if you can share, welcome. Thank you.
You know, a year ago, I went in for my first colonoscopy, and after I was diagnosed with stage 4 colon cancer. And in January, they started me right away on aggressive chemo. It worked. Tumors had shrunk. It had traveled to my liver. And so I was able to have surgery in May. And as I was healing in end of June, I started chemo again. And I took another MRI and PET scan at the beginning of August. And they discovered that I had another growth on my liver.
Your CEA.
Yeah. And also they had done that because one of the markers for my cancer are my CEA levels, and they were rising. So they were concerned. And my doctor was on vacation, my oncologist. So when he did get back, I had a conversation with him, and it was very grim. So they told me that I had to do chemo for life, or because the cancer was very aggressive, or if I stopped chemo, I only had 6 to 9 months to live. So that week, I was very lucky because we have good family friends, and Shar and her mom and sister and introduced me to Master Sha's teachings. And they had gifted me one of his books. And that night I traced the dye and had slept with the book on my liver. And the next day I had to go in for blood test for my CEA levels. And then that's the following day was Sunday, and I had to go in for an MRI. So that immediately on the Monday or Tuesday of that week that I started, I got my CEA levels and they drastically dropped. And then I got to meet you, Wei-Ling, and Master Henderson that week, same week, and I got treasures. And I've been practicing with Shar and on my own and taking the classes and doing my 2-hour practice. And at the end of October, on October 31st of all days, I had another MRI, and the results were good. They didn't see any signs. The new tumor that was there is gone. And now I'm just, my liver still has, it's still healing from surgery where I had cancer. Everything is looking good. And I'm done with chemo for right now, which is great too. So.
Great. First of all, let's give Jenny a big hands. Congratulations. This is really a wonderful example of, you know, 天人各班. She received the blessing, you know, she received book and she right away used it. She received the blessings as a demo. She right away practices and she does her 2 hours of practice. And you can see the result is amazing. So congratulations. So happy for you. But you last time you also mentioned there's still some parts of your healings. Can you tell me a little bit more about that?
So my liver, when I had the PET scan, so the one thing that was kind of scary is, I guess, since I had surgery in May on my liver, that is still showing scarring or?
Activity, I guess, metabolic activity. So
yeah, so when they do the PET scan, it still lights up where I had surgery. But that's why they do the MRI to double check it, because my liver surgeon said that it could light up for a while after surgery.
Yeah, it could show for upwards of 2 years.
So yeah, so my liver is still healing from surgery. Yeah.
And the outside wound, it's the stitches and all that's healing well.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Okay, great. That's wonderful. Okay, so I will offer you a higher layers of the Tao Light Treasures, Tao Golden Light Ball and Tao Golden Liquid Spring of liver. So it will bring more light into your liver. It's like a new liver soul. So you continue to turn on those treasures and we can do some practice together. You know, the animations, you can chant with the wood element, the shu. Yeah, so really, or you do this all fight together, shu, a, hu, si, tre. Great. So I will offer you that. Here I see people are commenting on your sharings. Chris said, amazing. And Heather said, congratulations, Jenny. Amazing result. And Charles said, congratulations, Jenny. So proud of you. Thank you, Master Sha, for all that you do for us. Beautiful. Wonderful. And in also the forgiveness, continue to do that as well. And with, you know, the part of the body that had surgeries or had treatments, just, you know, give more of your appreciation to them. Earlier, since I also shared, wow, the back and neck tension's completely gone and no longer feeling tired. Thank you. Wow, that's wonderful. Great. Congratulations. Earlier, Deborah also shared, thank you. Feeling a lot of release in the back of the heart, energies moving in the head. Very powerful. Yeah, this feel is very powerful, you know, in 10 minutes, especially we're doing it as a group. It's very powerful. It's a group practice. Sherry Xiaoping here, I'm feeling appreciated for all things I received this so far from Master Shas. Thank you. Da Quan Shu and teachers, love you. Wonderful. Evelyn said, very proud of you. Congratulations, Jenny. Wonderful. Okay, so Jenna, you can close your eyes and I will do the download to you first. And then I will also offer Pingo another boost as well. Okay, so close your eyes. Give your name three times to heaven. Dao Chang order, please transmit to Jenny the highest layers of Dao Golden Light Ball, Dao Golden Liquid Spring of liver that she can receive at this time. Prepare. Transmissions. Join all the Dao Light treasures as one, turn on as long as appropriate. How. Thank you. Wonderful. So I'm going to ask her to activate her new Tao Light Treasure, the liver, to offer all of us a proper blessing just for 1 minute. Silent blessing start. Oh, say how, thank you. So thank you, Jenny, for offering this blessing to all of us as appropriate. So Jenny, continue to keep your eyes closed. So all together, we're going to do a practice together. So we can all put one hand below our navel, one hand and our liver. And we're going to connect with the Tao Bei and Tao Healing the Anxiety and Depressions book. There are calligraphy in those new book, the Master Sha new book, that we can do breathing practice. So we're going to connect to those calligraphies and we're going to breathe in the light into the liver area. And as we exhale, we're going to chant the sound Shu XU. Shu, the sound vibrates our wood elements, our liver. And as we do this, we're going to visualize a light, bright light. It could be golden light or green light in Janice's liver area. Okay, so we are doing this practice to serve her. So inhale, we do 10 times. I comes in 360 degree and exhale, shoo. Visualize the bright light in her livers. Inhale, shoo. Inhale, shoo. Continue five more times. We're going to add a little bit tapping in the liver area. So as you tap your own liver, see the explosion of light also go to Janice's liver. Inhale. Shu. Inhale. Shu. Inhale. Shu. Two more time, inhale, shu, inhale, shu. And just for another 10 seconds, silently, just totally relax and allow this 2-3 minute practice to be integrated. Continue to visualize bright light in her liver. Beautiful. So we're going to let her continue to integrate. And then I'm going to give Pingo a boost for her healings. I'm going to give her a lungs. So Pingo, you can silently give your name 3 times to heavens. Wonderful. Dao Chang order, please transmit to Pingo the highest layers of lungs that she can receive at this time. Prepare. Transmissions. Join all the Dao light treasures as one, turn on as long as appropriate. I'm getting she needs one more. I'm going to connect with a special calligraphy because I don't think we have this calligraphy. So So Dao-Chang order, please transmit to Pingo, the Dao Golden Libo, Dao Golden Liquor Spring, whatever layer is appropriate, the rib cage. Prepare. Transmissions. Join as one, turn on as long as appropriate. Hey, I'm going to ask her to silently connect to the new treasures and to turn it on to offer everybody here a 1 minute blessing as appropriate. And you simply think about turning the treasure on. Proper blessing starts. Thank you, Pingo. Great. So now, Pingo, you continue to integrate, continue to connect with your treasure. So we're going to, again, do a practice together with Pingo. So we're going to bring one hand below our navel, one hand, and you can put it in your the center of your chest. We're going to connect with our metal element, our lungs. So we're going to do the same thing. Inhale, breathe in the love and light from the Tao Bei and the Tao Healing Anxiety and Depression book. And as we exhale, we're going to vibrate the sound, S-I-S. The sound vibrate the metal element. And we're going to visualize not only explosion of light in our own lungs area, but also in Pingo's lungs. Okay, so you just set your intentions, explosion of light in Pingo's lungs area. He's having some, you know, challenges to breathe properly. So let us support her. She's been not well for, you know, quite a while. So really needs additional support from all of us and from heaven. So let us do 5 times. First, chant out loud, and then we do 5 more times, chant out loud and tapping. Let us start. Inhale. Visualize white, bright light, or bright white light. Inhale. 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 Now 5 more times, I'm going to tap. Inhale, just gently tap. Can you visualize explosion of light in Pingo's lungs? Inhale. 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 And relax your hand down. Just take a 20 second to integrate. And we're going to experience 5 minutes of the Tao by massage the quantum healings. And just totally relax. So I'm going to listen to Master Sha chanting for the Sanjiao, the triple burner. Sanjiao are the major spaces, hold the major organs. So this will be really beneficial for both of them. And you can just totally relax. You can sit comfortably or you can lie down. Not a long session, but just 5 minutes allow us to integrate. Inhale deeply. Slowly exhale and bring your both hands into your lower abdomens. So we're going to do three times. Breathe in. The light come into your lower abdomen 360 degree. As you exhale, the light stays, form a bigger and denser light ball. You just visualize your whole lower abdomen filled with light. Two more times, inhale, light comes in, form a bigger and denser light ball. One more time, inhale, light comes in, form a bigger and denser light ball. And just take a moment and noticing how you feel. Especially for Jenny and Pingo. Just noticing how you feel. And as people are sharing, let me just read a few sharings. Judy said, thank you, Master Sha and Source, for making such a wonderful healing possible. Most grateful. Congratulations, Jenny. And Sinsa said, congratulations, Jenny. You have come such a long way. Keep working hard. Great. And Jenny said, thank you, everyone. Thank you, Huiling, for the huge blessing. Forever grateful. Beautiful. We're so happy we can support you. Oh, okay. So we didn't hear the music.
Thank you so much, beloved Weiling.
Oh, hi.
Thank
Pico.
You, thank you.
Yes.
My voice is stronger, which is coming, you know, from identity, and it's coming from a deeper place. So profound and deep gratitude to Master Sha, to you, to the Tao. Bless you 1,000 times for what you do.
Great. Thank you, Pingo. Let's give Pingo a big hand. Yeah, I definitely hear your voice is stronger. And so keep me updated. So we'll all continue to support you, send you love. Wonderful.
Thank you, Pingo.
Great. Jenny, if you want to share.
Thank you, Weiling. I just feel so grateful, and this has been a long journey, and I'm going to try to start work. I'm a kindergarten teacher. And so after the holidays in January, I'm going to try to start going back to work. I'm quite nervous. I'm a little nervous about that. So I'm very thankful for this treasure. So thank you very much.
Great. Thank you. Thank you. So I'm getting for you probably around about 1.5 months, the liver, the scarrings could, you know, just completely resolved. So just, you know, do the practice with the Xia Hu Si Tre, the five elements, do it with the animations. And, you know, Master Sha also had the Instagram blessings, and you know, every day just ask for blessing for your liver healings, rejuvenate the healings. Yeah, wonderful. Great, congratulations.
Thank you.
Great, I'm so happy for you. Let's give her a big hand again. Wonderful. And for Pingo, yeah, you still need to do about 2 hours. And I'm hearing, you know, 6 to 8 months. But it course, every time you practice, every time you offer yourself blessing to your treasures, every time you connect with the field, it will bits by bits transform the negative message and energies and the matters. Really wonderful progress you have already. As I know, this hasn't been easy, but you're doing great. We are all very proud of you. Great. Okay, so here Shirley say, thank you very much for the blessings for all. I feel fully awake, energized now, and full of gratitude. Great, wonderful. I believe Shirley's joined us from Philippines. So wonderful. Okay, so thank you everyone for joining. And this Saturday we have our December workshop, the celebration of joy. And some of you had joined our introduction, the concert last Friday. It was amazing. And again, we're so grateful to all the performers. And so some of you, you have watched the demos, the blessing that could be offered. So there will be three very powerful treasures that would be part of a special offer for the workshop. One is opening the heart, you know, to correct title is the joy of receiving from the heart and the gratitude of giving from the heart. And there's also one treasures for harmonize one relationship. This is, again, a very special transmission you can receive and turn on for healing one relationship. And you will also receive readings, short readings on which quality of the 10 da you need for this coming year. And I believe there are two options. One, you can register just simply for the workshop. But there's another really generous offer. You can register with a special fee. I believe it's $120. But I come with Dao Light treasures, the joy, Dao Golden Light Ball and Dao Golden Liquor Spring. And, you know, we all need more joy. The joy can, you know, open our heart further, but also it's a key for healing the anxiety and depressions. So we welcome you to join us, and there will also be dancing. Henderson will come and lead us to dance for fun, for, you know, but it's not just for fun, it's a healing dance. So and we will have Malia's, Lori's, and Chiami's, and Nate will all join us. So it's going to be a wonderful experience with so many teachers joined together. So we welcome you to join us. So let us now close the sessions. So first, we thank Master Sha. Thank you for creating the Dao Chunks, the Dao Calligraphy Healing Field. And thank you, Master Sha Dao Center Pacific. And thank you, the Dao Calligraphy Da Quan Shu, and all of our Dao Light treasures. And all the holy beings that come to support, bless us tonight. And we thank each other for being here to show up to support each other. And we thank the two demos, Janet and Pingo. We're extremely grateful for the opportunity to serve you. And thank you, Melissa, for moderating the session for us. So we say thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you, love you, love you. Gong song, gong song, gong song. So thank you, Jenny. Thank you, Sherry. Thank you, Melissa, Charles, Erica, Mercedes, Evelyn, Shirley, Flo, Cynthia, Deborah, Francis Ann, Pinko, Heather, Terry, Chris, and Judy. Thank you for joining us today. And we look forward to see you soon. And I will be doing, Dr. Peter will be doing the Dao Light Massage tomorrow night. So do join him. So I will see you next week. So love you, everyone. Good night. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye, everyone.